So you're looking at a toolbox for your truck bed, and you see toolboxes priced from a couple hundred bucks to over $1,000. So what's the difference, and is the added price even worth it? Well, that depends. I'm Jason from Titan Truck, and let's talk toolboxes. Today, we're going to look at WeatherGuard's updated and redesigned saddle box, or some call it a crossover box. Now, these toolboxes offer several improved features over the previous design while maintaining the durability that WeatherGuard is famous for. But spoiler alert, these boxes aren't for everyone. Now, I've got to give you a full disclaimer here. Titan Truck is one of the nation's largest stocking WeatherGuard dealers. However, we also sell a number of other brands, each filling a specific need and price point. Now, WeatherGuard toolboxes are really a contractor-grade toolbox. They're designed to last for years, even under heavy usage. As far as the redesigned WeatherGuard toolboxes, there are a number of features that stand out, including some new remote, lighting, and lock features that are pretty cool. First though, let's talk about the box's strength. WeatherGuard aluminum saddle boxes are designed to bend less and support more weight than other toolboxes. Okay, so what does that even mean anyway? Now, these boxes are built with steel cross supports, which makes the box more rigid and reduces the amount of flex. And why does that even matter? When you're cornering or driving over rough terrain, stress is applied to your toolbox. So a box that flexes more puts more stress on your welds, possibly causing them to fail. By making the toolbox more rigid and with less flex, WeatherGuard significantly reduces this problem. Also, less flex helps maintain the lid's weather seal, which also helps keep your tools dry. And something often not thought about, a more rigid lid can be closed easily from either side, like Alice is doing here. So when you combine this with WeatherGuard's smooth latching system, it makes opening and closing the lid much easier. Now, a strong lid will bow less when putting heavy things on it, or when you're having a dance party on top of your toolbox. Now, speaking of the new lid, you'll notice it has a more streamlined look, which really doesn't affect strength at all, but I kind of like it. Now, when we're talking about the weather seal on the lid, it's important to note that WeatherGuard seals the entire perimeter of the lid. And they use a true weather seal, not the cheap stuff that's mostly for looks. Hence the name WeatherGuard. It's designed to keep moisture out and to last. So what about those new fancy pants locks anyway? For years, WeatherGuard's patented push button lock system has been considered one of the best locks on any toolbox in the market. But one of the drawbacks was that you had to have a separate key for each toolbox unless you had them custom made. So if you're a contractor with a saddle box and two side boxes, you're gonna need three keys. Or if you had a fleet of trucks or vans, they would all be keyed separately. But not anymore. With the new push button locks, you can code multiple keys in one lock for multiple boxes on one truck or for an entire fleet. One key simplicity. As always, WeatherGuard locks are tamper resistant, and WeatherGuard has even made some engineering improvements to that system. All right, now one of the issues we all run up against is keeping our tools charged. Each WeatherGuard saddle box has 12 volt access for power sync. Each WeatherGuard saddle box has 12 volt access for power sync capability. This allows you to charge tools while on the job or even while you drive between jobs. And also, this creates a nice platform for optional interior LED lights on the inside of your box so that you can find your tools easily at night. And this allows for optional remote keyless entry. How cool is that? Okay, now let's talk about your truck bed space. Can you haul lumber or sheetrock with a toolbox in your bed? WeatherGuard saddle boxes allow for more clearance between the bottom of the toolbox and your truck bed. This allows you to haul more long items. And when it comes to hauling, oftentimes you'll want to tie things down. The enhanced tie-down buckles offer larger clearance for universal or multiple straps. And last but not least, we all know aluminum resists the elements. WeatherGuard's patented ArmorTough clear powder coat system makes these boxes last even longer. Now, if you're concerned with looks, these boxes are available in either black or aluminum finish. And depending on the size of your truck bed, these boxes come in between $600 and $1,000. So, are they worth it? Well, that depends. If you're looking for a disposable type box at the lowest price possible, this isn't for you. Now, that's not a knock. We all buy things because we're on a budget and we just need them to last for a little while. But if you're looking for a toolbox that's designed to last, keep your tools dry and is highly secure, offering power, lighting, and remote access features, the new WeatherGuard saddle box is a great option. If you like this video, like this video. If you want to receive more content from Titan Truck, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Instagram and Facebook. And as always, you can visit us in person in the Spokane Valley or shop online at titantruck.com. I'm Jason with Titan Truck, and we'll see you next time.